Hello and welcome to BusyWorksBeats.com. I'm game for BusyWorksBeats.com. I need you to smash that like button wherever you're watching this. Hopefully this travels around the world. Today I have some really good news for you. If you're new here, I'm game from BusyWorksBeats.com. We've trained over 600,000 producers around the world. I've worked with billion-dollar company called Razor. I've worked with $100 million company called Sweetwater and other very successful audio companies around the world, from Universal Audio to ImageLine to Arturia to Isotope, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. So we work with the best. People we've trained have gone on to go to the billboards and win awards, a lot of great stuff. I want to thank you for joining us today because I have some really good news for you. I'm really excited. I tried to film this video about an hour ago, but the computer shut off. So hopefully I'll keep this quick and short. I'm excited to bring you the Music Producer Union. I know you've heard of it from, you know, maybe Producer Grind, who talked about the idea. Sunny Digital talks about the idea. I don't know if Cardo talked about the idea, but I know Curtis King said he talked about the idea. Illmind had his two cents on it. So a lot of people have brought up the idea, and I said, why don't we put this into action? So I've been building relationships for the last 2 years behind the scenes with all the creators and leaders in the music producer community to see if we can create real change together. And I truly believe we can create massive change together. I've done it before. We could do it again. And keeping my story short, because my story goes all the way back to when I was in pre-med at Villanova University. And my sophomore year, me and my roommate created the pre-med club. The first year got the best club award. We had 100 members in there. And then the second year, it went up to 200. So massive growth. We turned, basically, in short, a culture of competitive nature into collaborative nature. And it changed everything. We had outreach programs. We created from nothing, by the way. Internship programs to put people in the place. Internships that never existed before. We had doctors fly in. We had doctors come in from all over the place to come talk to these students about the real world and to get real experience. So I've done it before. And that was back when I knew nothing about anything. All I did was have the courage to get on the phone and call up people and be like, hey, can you come help the community? We need your help. And I just made it happen from just a vision. So we have a vision that's bigger for the music producer community around the world. This is worldwide. This is not just in America. And it's not just people of a certain tone of skin. This is for all music producers. And we want to include artists as well. But let's focus on music producers right now, because we have to build infrastructure. Now, I don't want to get into everything about what it is, but I'll keep it short as to what the Music Producer Union actually is. So I believe it starts with education. Once you have the proper education, you can now go into the workforce and go into the industry knowing what you're actually doing. So you're not taken advantage of, because I've seen it behind the scenes. The past 2 years, I've been fighting behind the scenes to get people better deals. And a lot of YouTube producers were getting really messed up behind the scenes. So I could not sit back and watch that happen. To me, it was like absolute slavery. You're getting people to work for free, and then companies were making tens of thousands of dollars from their free content, and that person never got paid anything from it. I find that beyond slavery. Even if you go into a Guitar Center, the people who sell you the speakers, like I have some Genelec speakers right here, the people who sold me these speakers got a commission from me buying those speakers because they did their due diligence and did research and had knowledge of the speakers and blah, 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 convinced me to get some Genelecs. These Genelecs would not have left that store if that person didn't help me differentiate and understand what I was buying. So the companies are selling stuff because of the salesman. So you need to compensate your salesman, period. And that goes for all the creators on YouTube. I understand these brands, what they'll do is they'll say, hey, we have it. They'll use a lot of code language like, hey, we have an NFR for you, a not for retail. That's what it stands for, not for resale. And they'll be like, yeah, we'll give you a license code. They use all the cool words. We'll give you an NFR. We'll give you a license. We need you to sign this document, this NDA. They make it sound like it's top secret because they want you to actually think that them giving you a free thing is actually valuable. Where in the world is that valuable to where they give you something for free? Imagine, you know, I can't even make up an analogy right now because my brain wants to stay on track with my experience. So before I get to the analogy, I just want you to understand, like, okay, so for example, let's make an analogy because I just rethought about another one. So you're saying, okay, here, Kanye, I'm going to give you my beat for free. You could use it for whatever. You know, just use it for whatever. I just use my beat for free. And that beat that Kanye uses generates you millions of dollars. You know, that wouldn't happen in the real world. You wouldn't just be like, hey, person, use my thing for free and let me have all the benefit. You use it for free, I get all the benefit. Nowhere in the world does that happen. And that's why I think it's so corrupt behind the scenes. Not even corrupt, I won't use that word, but just bad, unethical stuff happening behind the scenes. And we can control it. That's the good thing. If we join forces as a music producer union, like if you go to musicproducerunion.com or click that link below, we can have something against the bad stuff that's happening. So that's the beautiful part, is we need to join forces to understand what's actually going on. And it starts with education. It starts with not being ignorant of what's going on, because it does go on and it will affect you. Brand deals and sponsorships is kind of like how people make a living on YouTube. So if you're getting, you know, treated bad behind the scenes and you have no idea how to get out of it or how to even interpret that you're being treated bad, you're going to be stuck in that. Now you're trapped in that. Now you're going to be miserable because a company suckered you into something. I just cannot watch that happen anymore. Those times are over. It's time we join together as music producers. And again, my other video before this was like an hour, so I'll keep this one short because the other one I went in a lot of detail. Let me know in the comments below if you want more detail. But I just wanted to let you know that it's becoming real. The producer union that we all talked about is becoming real. We're going to pull in all the experts from all fields. Again, I've had a lot of experience in the field as a person who started in his parents' extra bedroom with nothing but a laptop, like below nothing. I had student loan debt, so I was below zero, and I had no jobs hiring me, nothing. So I had to create something from scratch, and all I had was that laptop. I literally felt like the ceiling of the room was the ceiling to my life. And I don't want you to feel that same thing, because there is hope. There is more than that ceiling. Okay. I want you to see what we've created over time. And in my 4 years experience of creating YouTube videos alone, I've dealt with, again, the $1 billion company Razer. I've dealt with $100 million companies. I've dealt with $10 million companies and so on. Some companies don't put out public numbers, but I know they're doing well. Okay. And I've seen the insides of these companies. The people in these companies are not of the community. I will say this 8 more times. The people in these companies are not from the community, which means you go in there and they have no idea the culture. They don't know what we want. They're just guessing. They barely listen to our requests. You go into these companies and we're paying the salaries and making these companies millions and millions of dollars. Where are they bringing back opportunity? Where are they bringing back jobs? Where are they bringing back anything that benefits the community again? Where are they contributing? You don't see these companies doing these things, because they don't. What they do is they leech, and they're like blood-sucking vampires. They just take. And they try to disguise their free copies of the plugin as giving. Like, oh, we gave you a free copy. That's us giving back to the community, even though us giving created many thousands of dollars for us for free. I find that incredibly backwards. I think it needs to change completely. We need to have our own software companies, our own live event circuits. We need to control our own festivals. We need to have our own educational systems. We need to have our own media. Producer Grind is a pure example of us creating our own CNN, our own MTV, whatever you want to consider them analogous to. That's what Producer Grind has created. I hope that I've created a great educational foundation for you. I'm not saying I know everything about everything, but you can see we're building slowly over time as a whole, and all of us together will make a massive, massive change. So again, I can't see these companies take the money from the community, go over, pay their people in Sweden and Germany and all these foreign countries, and it literally never comes back to the community ever in the form of a giveaway, in the form of opportunity, jobs, nothing. That's when I said, when I went into these people's places to see their workers, they're not from the community. That means nobody from the community is hired for these companies. So I've seen it, and it really needs to stop. We need to stop fueling the beast, and we need to create our own machine, and we need to create our own backing so that we have the control, we have the power. We don't want to wait 2 years to get paid from a record label. We don't want to wait to get credited. We don't want to have to fight to have our name on a record. We don't want to constantly have these things that are just, I mean, you name it. You name the issue below. I mean, there's tons of issues that go on in the music industry alone. And we don't need that spillage to spill over into the online music producer community either. But we're representing both communities. This is not a one side or the other thing. This is everybody joining forces as one. It's not like online versus offline. It's both combining to be a bigger force. Because when you're a bigger force, you can get proper business deals. You won't be taken advantage of. You can have more leverage in business deals. You won't be screwed over, in an easy way to say it, a layman way of saying it. You won't be screwed over in deals. You won't be taken advantage of like you're a nobody. That's done. We're done with that mistreatment. We're done with it. It's time we change. These times are perfect for us to unite because the world's under distress and all the systems are falling anyway, because it's revealing that these companies have been treating us wrong the whole time. And that's the beauty of it, because we get to see the terribleness of every single company, the greed of all these companies. And it's time we get rid of that, create our own software companies. Again, the Music Producer Union is all about, it's for producers by producers. I'm actually of the community. I've been here for a while. You know, people have been here longer than me, and we're actually from the community. So we want to give back to the community and build it even bigger than ever before. I will stop running my mouth today. I want you to know there's crazy amounts of things for you in joining the musicproducerunion.com. So again, it starts with education, because you have to have the proper education in order to maneuver in any industry. So we're going to get you set up with the education so you have the knowledge to move throughout the industry. We're going to bring you into the business acceleration ideas and concepts. You know, we're going to have more over time. I can't guarantee that we're going to have, you know, an investment pool set up right this second. But can you imagine if we had all private investors within the producer community? So if you had an idea for a festival and you wanted to bring in speakers like myself or whomever, I can't even like think of people, Sound Oracle, Trizza, or whomever, you know, any cool people of the community, you wanted to bring in them as a speaker. Okay, now you have an investment pool to say, okay, let's host a producer festival where it's producers and artists, and you have your own like Coachella or your own A3C or whatever it may be. You can use your investment pool and then grab the money from there, invest it into your idea. And it's all for the producer by the producer. Now, if we're all doing that with all our ideas, can you imagine what we can create in such a short amount of time? That's the key. We have to join together to do bigger things. Period. That's how it works. And moving forward, I just want to let you know that it's more than just education and accelerating your business. It's all about the community. At the end of the day, we are what makes this strong. Every single person involved is what makes it strong. I can call in all the experts in the world and call them to coaching calls and call them to live events or whatever. But if there's nobody in the crowd to lift up, having a bunch of coaches and a bunch of experts come in has no point. So it starts with the community. Community first, for the producers, by the producers. So if you want to learn more, wherever you see this video, if you're on YouTube, click the link below. If you're actually on the website, enter your information on the left so we can talk and have a conversation about this. This is a massive, massive vision. This is bigger than anything you've probably seen before, because it's a recalculation of the entire system you were built up in. This is a restructuring of the entire industry that you were brought up in. So we are going to start it from ground zero, and we are going to create it in the light that it should be. We're not going to be taking advantage of people doing bad business. We're not going to be doing any of that moving forward. It's time that these companies give you your just due, and it's time that you stand up as part of the music producer community and create real change. I want to see you on the other side. It's Game from BusyWorksBeats.com.